That's Road 16, which I believe goes through. Far enough known that way, you just end up in a ditch. In case you're watching this, yes, I have permission to go across here. I got a hold of the daughter, and the mother that owns it says, yeah, that's fine, you can go take pictures of it. So that is what we will do. Because I'm not trespassing. Apparently the one in the white is the interesting one. I don't know half what I'm looking at, but it looks old. Is that a roof that flipped off? I think that's the roof that flipped off. That's not the interesting one. I think this one is solid wood with dovetailed joints. And homeless pigeons. That has got to be an old thermometer, but I believe it is telling the truth. Because it is, I would believe, 2 degrees Celsius. I'm glad we don't sleep on those anymore. Yeah, that is solid wood with chocks in it. Hard to tell if humans are... Yeah, there's actually rocks in there. Oops, I'm stepping on it.
Oh, wow. Old plaster. Looks like kids played in here for a while before it fell down. Going to fall on me. It's an old picture frame. Oh, and an old saw on the second level. That is punky. Oh yeah, there's the floor all caved in. That ladder has a friend that lives at my place. Oh, and that is a wood chimney packed with earth. Huh. That's a big old piece of wood. Yeah. I think the other buildings are more modern. Okay, so it looks like in here, a house burned down. Which may be why I'm not totally understanding the pictures. And those two are both represented in the 1981 pictures. And it is not a brick house, it's just a brick wall covering, vinyl or something, and some more modern buildings. Yeah.